Pap smear 101.
A common question I had is, where is the yeast infection? So if you can see this hair-like structure right here that's going through all of the cells, that is what we would call candida. And if we see that all over the slide, that's indicative of a yeast infection.